The Supreme Court has rejected a PIL filed by an Ayurveda practitioner claiming that he has found a cure for COVID-19 and that this cure should be used by the government across the country. Apart from rejecting the plea, the court has also imposed a fine of 10,000 rupees on the Ayurveda practitioner. Haryana resident Om Prakash Ved Gyantara had moved the Supreme Court with a PIL in which he claimed that he has found a cure for the deadly coronavirus that has killed nearly 8 lakh people across the world so far. India has reported over 29 lakh coronavirus cases till Friday and is now the third worst affected country in the world. On Friday, Supreme Court heard the public interest litigation PIL filed by Om Prakash and decided to send out a message about filing bizarre pills in the court. Ayurveda practitioner Om Prakash claimed in his PIL that his COVID-19 medicine should be used by doctors and hospitals across the country as they battle the surge of new coronavirus cases daily. Om Prakash holds a degree in Bachelor of Ayurveda, Medicine and Surgery, BAMS, and has been practicing Ayurveda. He appealed to Supreme Court that the court should order the central government and health department to use his COVID-19 medicine for treatment. However, the court decided that the PIL filed by Om Prakash is wrong and rejected it as it is important to send out a message to the public to dissuade them from filing such bizarre pills.